laugh, God hates it. The time to laugh, you laugh. But the time to cry, you cry. The time to serious, you serious. This time, a woman laugh at a man. Am I playing with you?
No, sir.
A woman laugh at a man of God, and God seal her womb. When the time for you to serious, you are laughing. Who is laughing with you?
Sir, I'm not laughing at you.
Am I your husband?
No, sir.
Am I your boyfriend?
No, sir.
I'm laughing. 20 times, move around. If you miss calculation, count up.
God have mercy on me. 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 I've done the mistake. Father, have mercy on me. Father, have mercy on me. Father, forgive. Daddy, have mercy on me. Daddy, have mercy on me. Father, 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 have mercy on me.
How many now?
20.
Huh? How many?
10.
Creep again. Crying, laughing in the house of God. If you don't do these things, no child for you. When you complete it, you carry your baby. How many? Wait.
Five.
Huh? Still five, eh?
Yes, sir.
Five. Start again.
Cette femme qui pensait que c'était la rigolade, donc Dieu lui a dit qu'elle lui a avorté du
sang.
Cela n'est pas agréable au Seigneur. Elle doit se repentir de ses voies.
Remember, sister, listen, listen. Remember what happened to the last one when you were about to do it. The baby refused to come.
Yes, man of God.
Refused to come down.
Yes, man of God. God have mercy on me. God have mercy on me. God have mercy on me. God have mercy on me.
Okay, how many?
God have mercy on me.
How many?
So I start to begin 8.
Hey. Oh yeah. Sleep on top of them. She don't know 1 + 1. You don't know 1 + 1, and she's laughing. Laughing. Laughing in the house of God. When some of you kill children, prophet is talking to you, you are laughing. Prophet directs you what to do and what not to do for you to succeed. Hey, you. Madam. Madam. Madam, where is your husband?
At Lagos.
Right in Lagos.
Yes, man of God.
I want to ask you a question. One question. Has he paid your bride price?
Yes, man of God.
We are eat one, shop one, eat it finished. Just finish one now.
Alors, l'homme de Dieu lui a demandé si son mari avait payé sa dot. Elle a confirmé de vrai. Elle a dit oui. Et l'homme de Dieu lui a dit de pouvoir manger une pomme. Et que voir à l'écran. Cette femme qui demande pardon au Seigneur aujourd'hui pour deuxième
accord.
Combien?
Where is your husband? Answer me now.
I don't know where he is now.
Huh?
I don't know where he is. He just left.
left for where?
To Ibadan. He's staying with his younger sister.
Your husband left you?
Yes, sir.
For
Ibadan.
Ibadan.
Yes, sir.
So do waiting.
He's staying with his younger sister.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Son mari a quitté pour aller vivre avec sa jeune sœur.
Et où elle est?
Et où elle
est? Histoire surprenante.
So, you are not okay for him. So his younger sister that okay for him. Where is your husband?
He left to Ibadan. He's staying with his younger sister. What I know about him now.
Somebody, it's a sorrowful news.
Sorrowful news.
Spiritual network terminators, diverters. You. After the marriage, what happened?
It's battle all true, sir. Huh? Problems all true.
Battle what?
All true.
Battle?
Yes, sir.
What happened to your womb?
I don't know, sir. They said they have tied it. I don't know.
Sorry?
They said they have tied it. I don't know.
Who tied it?
A little girl confessed that she tied it, sir.
Who?
A little girl confessed that she tied it, sir.
Remember, thank God you are broken. Did you break the mirror yesterday?
Yes, sir, I did.
My remember, eh?
My elder.
Come here.
Alors, on ne peut pas voir.
Are you elder sister
to
her? Where is our husband?
We had a problem because of the daughter the husband has with his former wife. And that is the reason why the house was separated. They are no longer.
Who dressed you with this mirror when you are about to marry? Eh?
My girlfriend.
Where is she?
She married a Muslim. She's a Muslim now.
She's a what?
She's a Muslim.
Look in the mirror. You and her, who first married?
I married before her.
After the marriage, what she told you?
She, huh? No, she's not coming to my house.
Huh?
She don't come to my house.
She what?
She don't come to my house.
Again?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
She has stopped coming to her house.
Thank God you are breaking that mirror.
Amen.
This is what I've been telling people. You will not understand. You don't know where your problem is coming from. A friend of her put a gele on the front of a mirror, dress her up, monitoring spirits. You don't know. That's why no prophet have told you this.
Yes, sir.
Madam, any prophet told others what I'm telling her?
No, sir.
Yes. Immediately after the marriage, crisis started.
Yes, exactly.
Yes, daddy.
Somebody
stand up and pray this prayer. Save every unfriendly friend.
Alors, dis, friend.
Assigned to monitor my life. Assigned
to monitor my life.
Let them monitor themselves.
Let them monitor themselves.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Hey.
You may sit there.
Alors, son problème a commencé parce qu'elle s'est mariée. C'est son amie qui l'a maquillée.
You said you are sister.
Yes, daddy.
Huh?
I'm the senior in the house.
You know what they have done to you?
No, daddy.
Yes. Do you know me? Have you gone to my house before?
Not at all, sir.
Ah.
I've come here for the second time or so.
Second time?
Yes, daddy.
I want God to lose something in your body. Somewhere in your body.
Okay, daddy.
Your hip.
Yes, daddy. Jesus, from here, yes, and here, and my father too.
Okay. Come on.
Bro.
That is why we had the there is a rope, spiritual rope, they tie from here to this place. And the thing they want to tie your father, complains. Is here? Oh, it cannot walk.
Alors son père était capable de marcher, elle-même fait face au problème.
Bro!
Ce problème a commencé déjà à l'affliger. Elle a du mal au niveau de la jambe.
Hein?
Walk, he cannot walk.
That's how they want to do you now. Eh?
I understand. All of a sudden, my here and here, just like my father own, is paining me. I cannot walk again.
So
I find it difficult.
Someone said wickedness is wicked.
Wickedness is wicked.
It's okay. Your family background, kako. Someone said kako.
Kako.
But I tell you, when iron jam iron, another iron break.
Bang.
Hey you. I'm seeing a star on your head. You. Do you know me?
No, sir.
Star. Someone says star.
Star.
Now, what a big woman is this? Big woman. Everything worketh for good, those who have believed in Jesus.
Yes.
Read Romans 8:28. Yeah. Everything worketh for what?
For good.
That who believe in God. I would have not seen you here because you are too big. But it's an artwork of everything worketh for good. How are you?
I'm blessed.
You are blessed?
Yes, sir.
What's happening to you? I'm seeing a visa. Yes, sir. What happened?
Actually, I was married to an Indian and they seized my visa.
They seized your visa?
Yes, sir.
Join the line.
Alors, on a saisi son visa. Is une intervention divine.
Madame, I'm seeing you. I don't know what's really happening. I'm seeing Europe.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I live there.
You live there?
Yes, sir.
Precisely Italy.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Via Palazzo.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's where you live.
Yeah, that is where my shop is.
I am seeing a shop.
Yes, sir.
And I'm seeing this is called wine shop.
Yes, sir.
Can I?
Bro!
Alors, cette femme vit en Italie.
Listen, madame, I am seeing a court case.
Yes, sir.
You have a big court case with a man.
Yes, sir.
Somebody that you trusted.
Yes, sir.
Unfriendly friend.
Yes, sir.
This is airport. A papa, I don't know. Tin can, I don't know. Lagos. Your goods.
Yes, sir.
Two trailers.
Three trailers.
One, two. Let me tell you, two. I'm seeing two.
Yes, sir.
Those ones, those money are more than the third one.
Yes, sir. Yes,
and I'm seeing 10 other cars.
Yes, sir.
These are what?
The documents.
Of the cars.
Yes, sir.
You sent to this man to sell for you. He has been selling them before.
Yes, sir.
But one day the enemies enter into him.
Yes,
sir. A minute you send them to him, what happened?
He sold everything and said he has given my brothers the money.
He sold them and he said he has given your brother
money.
The money. Whereas your brother said he has never seen any.
Even my brothers
money.
Don't even have
eh?
A bedroom. Even the brother he said he gave the money to don't even have one bedroom.
He has never seen the money. Right now. You are empty.
Yes, sir.
That's not all. Remember what happened at the first time you do this business. In the beginning, it was not so. The beginning, the business was moving forward.
Yes, sir.
Who is your spiritual father?
Alors, les mergers dans les affaires par le passé, mais rien ne marche pas maintenant.
Come here.
Comme Dieu a dit, parce qu'il n'a pas de père spirituel.
Come here. Come here. Are you a pastor or a prophetess?
I'm a prophetess.
Only one thing I will tell you. Only one word. Be careful with those that are around you.
Yes, daddy.
They call themselves prophets and pastors, followers of prophetess.
Yes, daddy.
Only two good, but yes. The rest are suspects.
Yes, daddy.
They have started betraying you now.
Yes, daddy.
There's problem.
They have left.
Eh?
All of them, they have left.
They've left.
My pastors, they have left.
They've left. Thank God they left you.
Yeah, thank you.
But I'm seeing a man has come to you to help you.
Amen.
And this man is so good to you.
Amen.
But let me tell you, I'm seeing a car.
Amen.
This man is doing something like a car. But you have to be careful.
Amen. Yes.
But the enemies want to block it.
There's a Nigerian man that is beside me to help me.
To what?
To help me.
To help you.
Yes.
Let us. I'll pray for you today so that let that man be there to help you to the next level. Another person will take over.
Amen.
Madam, a court case is coming. We have to back you up.
Yes.
If not, problem. When the court case is coming up? Huh?
Yes, sir.
When the court case is coming up?
It's coming up May.
Why are you crying?
Alors, fais face,
you know why?
La judiciaire.
You don't have spiritual father before. That's why all these things are happening. Thank God you are here. I'm seeing turn around.
Amen.
Hey!
Alors, l'homme de Dieu a dit qu'il voit un changement qui prendra place dans sa vie.
Come here. Hey, start it. You. I'm seeing you. Go back.